Hi there. In this video, you'll learn how to set up your GoDaddy Office 365 email account in the MS Outlook app on your iPhone. The instructions in this video are specific to the MS Outlook app installed on an Apple iPhone. If you're using a different mobile device or you're using a different mail app on your phone, please watch the video specific to your mobile device and app. You can always access your new GoDaddy Office 365 email account through any internet-connected browser by logging into your webmail account. However, if you want to use your new email account with the MS Outlook app on your iPhone, there are a few setup steps you'll need to do. Let's get started. Install the Microsoft Outlook app and open it. Tap Get Started. On this screen, the Outlook app is asking if you want to receive notifications on your device, such as incoming email alerts and calendar event reminders. To receive these notifications, tap Notify Me and then tap OK. On the Add Email Account screen, enter your GoDaddy Office 365 email address and tap Add Account. Enter the password for your account and tap Login. While you should see the Office 365 login screen, it's possible that the Outlook app won't detect that your email is a GoDaddy Office 365 account. In that case, instead of the Office 365 login screen, you'll see the IMAP screen. Just tap Not IMAP in the upper right corner of the screen to continue. On the Add Email Account screen, tap Office 365, and then you'll get the correct Office 365 login screen. Your email address should be filled in, so enter your password and tap Login. This screen is giving you the opportunity to add another account to the Outlook app. If you don't have one, just tap Maybe Later. If this is the first time you've opened the MS Outlook app, you'll see a series of screens that describe the app's features and functionality. Swipe to the left to advance through these screens. And here's your GoDaddy Office 365 email inbox. That's it. Now you can access your GoDaddy Office 365 email using the Outlook app on your iPhone.